since that 4th and 2 at the 50, Douglas has just drove right down the field and even had a third down, really.
Now here we go. There's another handoff to Harris, and this time Harris will get into the end zone for a Douglas touchdown. The first touchdown of the night for Douglas, and it is now 28-6 with 4 minutes 41 seconds to go in the first half.